Coronation Street spoiler, Robert Preston and Michelle Connor in danger as vandals torch the bistro. This comes after a vandal broke into the bistro to leave a death threat on the wall. Robert Preston and Michelle Connor will be left horrified tonight after vandals torch the bistro this evening, and Robert, Tristan Gremmill, is convinced that drug dealer Rich is behind it. On tonight's episode of Coronation Street, Robert will finally return back to the bistro after storming off and apologizes to Michelle, Kym Marsh. He admits that he got drunk at the casino and ended up being mugged in town. This then led to him spending the night in a jail cell. They head up towards the bistro, but are shocked when they witness someone in a hood throw a firebomb at the door. Robert runs after him, but a fearful Michelle is left by herself. In the second half, Robert is furious that he didn't manage to catch the assailant and returns to Michelle's side. They report the incidents to the police and suggest that they are linked and that Rich is behind everything. But the situation will dramatically escalate for Michelle and Robert. Michelle will end up being kidnapped. Will Robert save the day? Or is he the reason she's in such a predicament because of his dodgy past?